Okay. Yeah, I didn't know how this ends. Okay, it's about to end, hopefully. Anyway, everything's closed, so here we go. We're gonna draw a winner. Boop! Moonwalker 181! You had a 33.3% chance to win. Okay. Oh yeah. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and send you a message in chat. That doesn't actually give me a way to message you. That's silly. Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. Man, okay. I'm gonna message you and I'm gonna link you this. Okay. Okay. So I sent it to you. You win it. You could do what you want with it. There you go. Congrats. I'm gonna oh shit. I tweeted that out too late. Fuck, I fucked that one up. Oh well, whatever. And so, what am I doing right now? Fuck. I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. I'm going to close my deep bot because it's creating conflicts. Yes, I want to close it. Okay. So I'm going to type in the points thing real quick. I want to make sure that everybody's getting points. Because honestly, yeah, no problem. You're welcome. Thank you for being here. We'll do another raffle in a little bit. But go ahead and type in the points thing because I want to make sure that everybody's getting points. Okay, good. It's not duplicating anymore. Here's the thing. I can easily go between both computers and oh, sweet Moonwalker. Thank you for following. That's a drink. Okay. So I can easily go between both computers and find the delta between the two, and then I give everybody their tester points. Again, I don't know what I'm gonna use them for, but I think that's gonna be a good thing for everybody. So, yeah. All right, let's get back to the fucking game. Oh shit! It says BRB. See, I'm not so drunk I can't pay attention. All right, I literally have no idea what to do right now, though, is the problem. Because
don't make me look at it.
I'm supposed to go through there. Okay. I think that was good. The pee break, the raffle, all that was good. It allows me to come back.
Leave me alone.
Or is this where I came from?
Please, don't make me see.
Don't make me see.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God.
I can't read those letters.
What have you done with them?
Oh, why is that hook just hanging out there? Yeah, wait on the
Leave me
shot
alone!
until something happens where shit gets
Who
gray.
was that?
Okay, I'm just gonna follow this thing.
Show yourself.
It's over here. That's me.
Stop!
Fuck me, man. What do I have to fucking do right now? I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to be
I'm a
doing.
horrible mother. Where is he?
Also, creepiest theme park fucking ever.
Don't leave me.
I'm about to come noises. Dude, she definitely
What have you
does.
done with them?
Like, is it weird how like crying and laughing kind of sound the same, and being scared and talking sound a lot like I'm gonna come and I'm also talking? Fuck. I can't run. I don't like that it won't let me run.
Don't leave me!
Don't believe them.
Okay, I won't.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Yeah, that was that one right there. Yeah, that is definitely the, like, I'm so scared I'm fucking having an orgasm right now.
I'm a horrible mother.
I'm a horrible Where mother. I'm he? Having an orgasm because I'm so scared for my child.
Show yourself.
Oh, come on. There should be, like, come on. What is going
Give it
on?
To me.
Whoa.
Show yourself.
Do I go this way? Is this it? Okay, this is it. This is a new place. I haven't seen this before. This makes me look tall, but if it were shorter, it would be so I could see my shoes.
Where is my boy?
I ain't scared of you. You don't look scary. You look like you're pissed to be here. When I was a kid, I'd go to haunted houses and I'd be like, monsters would pop out and I'd be like, will you be my friend? That was me as a little kid. That's why I drink to drinking games now. I see something that says page or phage at the top left of my screen right now. Boo. None of this has scared me. Read page. There it is. Incidents, and I cannot dismiss them as random chance. The park works, but something is interfering with its intended function. It's as though the very air in this place is corrupting the power even as I collect it. A few casualties here and there are acceptable, but when employees go on stabbing rampages, it draws attention. I'd rather not have the boys in blue, either kind, investigate this place too closely. It's a shame about Steve. I rather liked him. Steve was Chad, the chipmunk. The traveling Wilburys because it doesn't match the mood? Fuck. You're not kidding. So just so you know, everybody, when I send you the links to everything that you win, I send them to your Twitch emails so I can keep track of them through Twitch. Whoa. This looks like a lot of us right now, actually. Fucking hipsters. You're laughing. I wasn't even looking at you. I just kind of want to sit down in this thing and pop out behind you and be like, blah! I got you! If like, the thing that pops up doesn't scare you and you go, blah, instead, does that, like, scare them? Alright. Here we come. Oh, we got 15 viewers! That's good. If we maintain this, if we maintain 15 viewers, I'll do a raffle. I'll do that raffle. Ah, man, my fucking curiosity. I just want to go look at all the things. Don't let me go around all these things. I really wish I could interact with stuff here too. I totally agree with you. But if we interact, if we maintain the, I can interact with that door. I did it. Oh, you go into the basement. You almost punched an actor, nice. I'm always just like, we don't need to fight. We could fucking be friends. Which door do I open? Okay, that one doesn't open. That one opens, though. You even give me the option to open the door and it doesn't open? That's like the only door in the game that you give me the option to and it doesn't open. That's fucking bad, bad design right there. Okay, examine. This is also the first thing I've been able to examine. Why is this the only thing I've been able to actually examine? What does it say? A circus burns to the ground on opening night, killing dozens. The owner is put to death by an enraged mob of townsfolk. Just as he shouts out a curse. Now Raven, a dark soul wanderer, comes to the ruins at dusk in search of his missing mother. Let the show begin. Oh, Raven is totally...
What have you done with him?
Callum. It's Callum.
After they let me out, they gave me Callum back and sent me home with a handful of breadcrumbs. home bit a sweet home.
What?
I barely recognized it. Where there had been color and light, there were shadows.
And oh shit, the Donner Party.
Where there had been warmth, there was a bone-deep coldness that
it's
never
called
went
alive,
away.
Not hunger.
I tried my hardest to keep the ghosts at bay. Dawn, watching from the dusty corners while I tried to
teach
his son
to read. Oh wait, alive was the
read.
Brazilian soccer team.
My father, coldly assessing me and finding me lacking. I devoted myself to Callum and did the things that they told me.
Wait.
It will get better,
wait.
They said. Every day will be a little better than
the
last.
I'm gonna do this real quick.
I'm in the woods now. Lost and afraid. Things never got any better.
I've got a scanner on my phone. I'm gonna scan this barcode real quick and see what it brings up. Scan the barcode. Scan it. It's not working. I'm gonna try and scan this barcode. I really want to know what this barcode is. What? Okay, go. Skip all this. Okay, I've got a couple of them. Some of them work, some of them don't work so well. Come on, scan that barcode. She moves it too much. I don't think this is a real barcode because none of these are scanning it. Okay, barcode. It's not scanning it. I tried everything. I really wanted to see what was going on. Okay, so the Donner Party. Yeah, that's a thing. If you want to watch a movie about cannibals, you should see Cannibal the Musical. It's by the guys who did South Park.
Make me see.
Rubik's Cube. Oh, it's a... Oh my god. Hey, Bentel, are you here? Can you fix this Rubik's Cube? Does this Rubik's Cube even make sense? I'm gonna guess that it doesn't. I'm gonna guess that this is an unsolvable Rubik's Cube. You have a barcode genius. It's so gory. Wait, what's going on? The refresh rate might mess with it. Oh, this is heartbreaking. There should be a fucking lightning bolt fracture down the middle of this thing. I'm burping. I can examine this too, the wilting. Who cares about this shit? Let's go find my kid. Why can't I examine all these books? Read shopping list. Milk, cheese, bread, butter, corn, potatoes, apples, fish sticks. Remember, drop off Callum. Electricity bill, fix faucet. Okay. Now I'm in my house. Examine a wrench. Okay. I can't fix the faucet if I can't use the wrench. I can only look at it. What am I good for? QR codes are the way forward, for real. But this is like in the 80s and whatever, you know? Alright, I'm closing that door. Who needs to leave that fridge open? That's a waste of energy. If I start in the 80s thinking about the world being... global warming. It's a good time to start. Just go back in time. Read the letter. Okay. Lorraine, I received your letter and I am quite surprised. You ran off with your father all those years ago, then disappeared off the edge of the map, and then when I finally tracked you down. This person has impeccable writing. Like, it's like perfectly lined up. Like, perfectly horizontal. Tracked you down, refused to answer my letters, and now you write me asking for help. I have another family now and another life. Your father was a horrible man, and I regret the years that I wasted with him. Oh shit, it's her mom. I loved you, I truly did, but every year you grew more and more like him. You were his girl, never really mine. Still, I would have fought for custody if you hadn't run away with him. It broke my heart, but I needed to go on living. I can't let you back into my life without picking open old wounds. I'm sorry, Lorraine, but I just can't do it. Maybe one day it will be easier and I can meet Callum, but not yet. I'm not ready to forgive you. Please don't contact me again, Karen. Also, Karen's my mom's name. Oh, shit. There's another letter over here. Miss Maylard. Dunwich Emergency Services. As we agreed on our meeting day, We considered you fully recovered from your illness. This letter is official notification that you are considered sound of mind and body and may return to work at any time. Please note that you should discontinue any medication you have been using and dispose of any remaining medicines. If you feel at any time that you are suffering a relapse, then please make contact with your local physician immediately. We wish you continued good health, Dr. Spencer. I keep pressing escape to get out of these things. It's no good. All right, I'm going to catch up on chat. Hold on. Grandma's a cold-hearted G. She is. Examine toy. Oh, shit. It's one of those bouncy things that you stand on and you put your feet around and you go boing. Yeah. Oh, shit. I found Callum's room. Callum lives in there. That's worse than Harry Potter. I just fucking, like... Oh, it's an exit sign. I thought it was, like, some, like, fucking industrial door. Secret World DVD. Oh, okay, wait. Post the link. You found your barcode. Secret World DVD-ROM. DVD-ROM. Okay, what's this? Emergency services. Lorraine seems to be suffering from depression that began early in her pregnancy. Our discussions have made it obvious that these episodes stem from the grief of losing her partner, Don, who died about 6 months ago. There are several unresolved issues with her father. After being kept under careful observation, we provided standard treatment for this disorder, including electroconvulsion therapy. The patient responded and made a rapid recovery. Weekly follow-up with the local physician, mood stabilizers, lithium-based. Lorraine has a newborn son, Callum, who was placed in foster care shortly after birth when Lorraine displayed symptoms of disorientation and depression. It is our judgment that Lorraine is fit to have her son return to her, and as long as she follows her recommended aftercare routine and continues her medication, we have faith that she will be an effective caregiver. Lorraine has her own housing, and her employer, Susie, has said that she was welcome to return to her shifts at the diner. Norma Creed, a local woman, has offered to care for Callum while Lorraine works. It is this support network that in mind that we feel confident releasing Lorraine from this institution. Medical instructions. A prescription for Zoloft that can be filled at Flags Pharmacy in Kingsmouth. Kingsmouth? Why would you even name it Kingsmouth? Kingsmouth. King. I'm a king. Get my mouth. Kingsmouth. I'm naming this town Kingsmouth. So every time you think about me, you think about my fucking mouth. I'm a king. Fuck you. That's what I would say if I were a king and I named a place Kingsmouth. She has been advised to start with her 50 milligram dose and then, based on the advice of her doctor, to increase the medication as needed. Okay. Oh my god, so much small text, my eyeballs. Okay. Jenna Sue. Oh, we should be drinking. We found a thing. We found a couple things. Miss Mallard, our inquiry to the estate of Mr. Donald Williams has been completed. We regret to inform you that the primary beneficiaries of his estate, including the life insurance settlement for accidental death, were listed as Rose Williams and Richard Williams of New York State, the deceased parents. Our agency made contact with Mr. and Mrs. Williams and explained your situation, especially as regards the birth of Donald's son, Callum. Shit. The birth, right? Okay, the birth. Unfortunately, I just realized I'm pretty drunk right now, guys. Oh, hoi! Splatman40, what's up, my buddy? I'm glad you're here. Thank you for coming. Welcome. I have already become inebriated. I apologize. You didn't even get to see me get this way. All right. Unfortunately, they were not receptive of our overtures, and they specified that without any legal proof of a biological relationship, they consider you ineligible to receive any of the monies from Donald's estate. Donald Trump. They have asked that we no longer contact them regarding this matter. I understand that this may have a negative impact on your current financial situation, and I hope that I am not being too forward when I enclose the bill for our services with this letter. Sincerely, Edward Stapleton, attorney.
Burp.
God, I keep pressing escape. There's nothing I could do to not press escape in this game. All right, let's get the fuck out of this. Wait. This is the exit and it goes down into the ground? Fuck. I have such hiccups, guys. Oh my god, there's so much. What's up, Be Clouded? Oh my gosh. Hold on. Hiccups. Right. Hiccups cured. Oh shit, that's the quack 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 thing, but it's all slowed down and it's said from like a like a computer voice. What the fuck? Yeah, hi is like, hey. Oh wait, it would be the other way. Hey, it's like, hey. Okay, I can examine this. Nightmare Circus. The park. The park it was a waiting on a child for taken. Using joy for baiting while their mother's mind is breaking. Analgesia win. What the fuck is the back of this book? What does this even mean? Okay. Examine this. More pills. Take 2 tablets by mouth in the morning, then 1 tablet whenever you have an episode. Oh, that seems like bad advice. Just take it whenever you're feeling bad. Be Clouded. Trying so hard to make a That's What She Said joke, or not make. Oh, nice. It's a little guy waving. Oh, I gotcha. Lorraine, things aren't right between us at the moment. I know. I want to try and explain it. Is this written from fucking Callum in the future? I think it's because I am so far from home and I am working so hard. Every day working at the park, it gets worse like a spring. Like a spring inside my mind, whining tighter and tighter and tighter. When we go for drinks after work, it gets a little better. The guys relax and we laugh and we're good people again. I don't want to come to you without being in my right mind. But when this job is done, we need to get out of this place. We need to go back to the city where I don't feel like this anymore. I love you, Donald. P.S. I was thinking about names for boys and girls. I like Callum for a boy and Emma if it's a girl. Oh man, Don was losing his mind. I bet you Don was fucking Chad. Examine. Another fucking Rubik's Cube, but this time it's got fucking... weird words, letters all over it. I'm not gonna spend the time to read that shit. I'm drunk. The wilting. Another one. I don't want to read that shit. Examine. More pills. I don't fucking care. Alright, let's get out of here. Examine drawing. I love you. Yeah, okay, I saw that one already. Stop just posting shit that I've already seen. Milk, cheese, bread, butter. Remember, take the pills. Follow up with Dr. Spencer. Organize babysitter for Callum. Zoloft prescription. Fish sticks and Zoloft prescription. Oh, shit. Well, I better fix the fucking stove. Is this just my house? I'm not actually in the fucking theme park anymore. Everything's getting gross. Examine wine. Can I take it?
Leave me alone.
I've already been here, but the game is making me think I've already been here. Look, have I been in this thing? This fucking vagina doorway?
Show yourself.
See, this is brand new. See, I didn't run away, Dad took me. Lorraine, I received your letter and I'm quite surprised. You ran off, blah, blah, blah. I didn't run away, Dad took me. Karen, okay. This is like same thing as Among the Sleep. This is some person's like personal notes. Thank you, William, for the new watch. It is very nice. It has made me a happy carrot.
Don't leave me.
All right. That's cool. If you want to be a carrot, you can be a carrot. Our inquiry into the estate of Mr. Donald Williams has been completed. We regret to inform you that the primary beneficiaries of estate, including life insurance settlement from accidental death, are listed as Rose Williams and Richard Williams of New York State, the deceased parents. Our agency made contact with Mr. and Mrs. Williams and explained your situation, especially as regards the birth Donald's son, Callum. Unfortunately, they were not receptive to our overtures, and they specified that without any legal proof of biological relationship, they consider you ineligible to receive any of the monies from Donald's estate. They've asked that we no longer contact them regarding this matter. I understand that this may have a negative impact on your current financial situation, and I hope that I'm not being too forward when I enclose the bill for our services. Too fucking forward. I'm losing my mind. Oh, what's up, Snow Bunny Chemist? This game is about a mom losing her mind in the 80s because she had a kid and her husband died, and all of the money went to his parents, and she already was pretty unstable as it was. And the park was also built on some... There's, like, always some kind of weird religious or spiritual bullshit going on. It can't just be, like, somebody losing their fucking mind. Because that doesn't happen. It's like straight up like...
Please, make me see.
What does this say? Her lie. Her cry. See her try. Her why. See her try. Bye-bye. That's fucked up. And so basically, the kid is torturing her for not being a good mother. That's what I've read. Milk, Zoloft prescription. Cheese, Zoloft prescription. Bread, Zoloft prescription. Butter, Zoloft prescription. Corn, Zoloft prescription. I like how all her Zoloft prescriptions are written exactly the same way. Potatoes, Zoloft prescriptions. Apples, Zoloft prescription. Fish sticks. Remember, more pills. Take us to Atlantic Island Park. This is, right now, like the PT hallway, totally. I put a fucking...
I'm a horrible mother. Where is he?
Okay, I can't go in there anymore. What if I go backwards? What do you guys think? Read letter. I didn't run away. Whoa! Shit's getting fucking weird. This is now a mix between the PT hallway and Anatomy by Kitty Horror Show.
Don't leave me!
Oh, it's the Babadook.
Who was that?
What do you think happens if I go backwards?
Give him to me! Show yourself.
The Shining kind of had spiritual stuff. It was more ghosts and whatnot. I do appreciate that it was like, oh, shit. I feel like I didn't walk through that room and then all of a sudden I was in the fucking kitchen. Or did I? I don't even know anymore.
Stop! What have you done with him?
Babadook, Duke. What a fucking Groundhog Day, indeed. If I was ever in, like, a fucking bad trip, I'd be like, oh, it's Groundhog Day. You know whoever wrote Groundhog Day fucking tripped hard. Oh, shit. Shit's getting real now, guys. Shit is getting fucking real.
Where is he?
Look at this. Look at that. Shit is getting real.
Alone?
Oh, my God. I see a note I can read somewhere. There it is. I can examine that. It's the hunger thing. It's a Donner Party thing. Appropriate that it's... Oh, shit, what's that? Oh, is that Dawn? Oh, look, we look so good together. We look so happy. My two best friends, Dawn and Laura. Oh, fuck. Bye-bye, see her try. Okay, it's all the same shit. I don't need to read that again. I do like these fucking dolls, though. They're kind of creepy, especially this one with the pills on the head. That one's real... I like this one a lot, actually. That one's really good. This is your favorite part of the game? Oh, so you played this game before. Oh, shit. Shit's fucked up in here. Shopping list. Oh, it's only my medicine. Remember, you are alone. Nobody loves you. Callum is no longer who he once was. All right. Oh, shit. Okay. I guess I got... Oh, shit! I lost what follows. I've been forgetting to drink. I'm, like, so into the game right now. All right, I'm gonna finish this off. Thanks for the follow. All right. That's it. It's my last drink. This is it. I'm better when I'm drunk. That scared the shit out of you. The fucking, like, follow alert. The, like, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. I'm so glad that the follow music scared you because... because... it fucking didn't scare me, which is a first. Basically, that music is designed to scare everybody. All right, here's the deal. We got 20 viewers. I want to raffle off some game. And because I have to pee and I need to go get some water, and I just poured my last drink. So first of all, cheers. We got 20 people in here. Here's how it's going to go. I'm opening Deepbot again. Don't worry about it if it gives you double point, whatever. I don't even fucking understand how to do this thing properly right now. Okay, so here's the deal. Ooh, okay, gotta shake the pee shivers out of me. Okay, raffles. Right now, we're gonna raffle off... shit. What did I do with my raffle off? Okay, we're gonna go into Humble Bundle and see what I've got for my Humble Bundle. For keys... because we have 20 people in here right now, I'm going to raffle off a game that I really, really fucking enjoyed. I'm actually going to go full screen. I really enjoyed this game called Soma. If you didn't see me do the drinking game to it, it's excellent. I actually met some of the people who worked on it. It was fucking excellent. Soma is a game that is very similar to this in the way that it's scary, but it also makes you deal with some psychological stuff, even philosophical stuff. I love the game. It's excellent. There's 21 people in here right now. It's perfect. I think it's an excellent game. You guys, some of you saw me play it. So who knows? It might be spoiled for you, but whatever. Soma's excellent. Oh man, everybody loves Soma. Oh man, okay. So here's the thing. It's like if I raffle this off, everybody likes Soma and somebody wins it that already played it. I don't know. Okay. Anyway, I want you to have this game. It's an excellent game. So I'm going to pop this up. I'm going to do a keyword raffle. I'm going to say this is Callum Soma. The raffle is going to be for 5 minutes total. I'm going to start it right now, and I'm going to start the timer, and I'm going to go pee. The raffle is !! Callum. I'll be right back. Oh man, 2.5 minutes left.
Oh man.
What do we got? We got some people retweeting, which I'm very happy about. Give me a second, texting my lady friend. All right. Oh, shit. What's up? Did I miss something? Okay, what do we got? We got about 1 minute, and I'm guessing from the delay, about 1 minute and 30 seconds left. There's a lot of people in this. This is pretty good. All right, Soma totally creeped you out. That's good. Tweet tester stream. Nice. Thank you for that also. Moonwalker. Also, why am I not going for a smoke break right now? Not sure. Because smoking is bad. Okay. And I'm a wizard. Oh, shit. Yeah. Nice to see you. I'm so glad you're here. And I'm a wizard. All you guys in here, you guys are my favorites. I love you guys. You guys are like my like crew. It's great. I said, fuck it. And I'm smoking inside. Haha. I know it's gross. Whatever. Maybe they break the smokers, break their will. Darling, I don't smoke. I smolder. Nice. Nice. I like that. Smoking weed's not bad. I also agree. I also agree. Just got a face full of nipple. I don't know what that means, but I'm happy for you because, you know, nipples, sometimes they're life-giving things. Sometimes they're just fun things to play with. Sometimes they're totally superfluous. Like mine right now, they're superfluous. They're not fun. They're not life-giving. They're just there. Follow my Twitter, blah, blah, blah. Kaha, whoops. Beck said, okay, people have more points than me. What the fuck? Okay, here's the thing. When you say points right now, just so you know, fuck. This sucks. Okay. Did somebody explain it? Raffle closing 30 seconds. They were your nipples. It's a point storm. Okay, here's what's happening with the points, just so you know. I have Deep Bot open, which is closing in 10 seconds. Dude, I love getting high. You know what it kills? It kills bad thoughts, which is, and like stress. It just makes you like so loving and caring. All right, so the raffle's over. First and foremost, one thing I have to say. I was reading through the whole thing. Oh, you missed it. Sorry, Bentel. But you're not eligible. You're my mod. You already saw me play all of Soma. You talked me through the whole thing, whatever. All right, I don't know what points are for either, honestly. And here's why you're getting two right now. I'm running... I have a computer in my living room that runs all the time. That's the one that I stream Destiny on. And I'm trying to make that my, like, all-the-time running stream machine. Then, your skin felt sparky. I totally agree with that about being high. Everything's funny. Your skin feels sparky. And your vision went fisheye-like. My vision never really goes fisheye-like. My mind goes fisheye-like, if that makes any sense. More points. What's happening right now? I'm running Deep Bot, which is gathering points, tester points for everybody on the computer in my living room, which is literally right in front of me. When I'm looking at you and pointing right there, it's like right there. That's where that computer is. But I also pop it up on this machine so I can do raffles. Since I don't have access to that machine from here, I just like learning to be a good streamer on your own. And like have quality stream, and like you can see I've got this green screen behind me and everything. You can see my hands got a little bit of green around it and everything. Man, it's a lot of fun, but there's a lot of trial and error. So right now you're getting double points. I'm gonna find a way to make those two match together because everybody should have the right amount of points. Honestly, I should probably keep it in some like Dropbox folder and just like run the executable from there or something. We'll see. Anyway, I'm gonna draw a winner. I'm going to draw a winner, and we're going to see who wins. Soma. Salvia is a totally different beast. I totally agree. Dude, when I'm... There is... I have some funny getting high stories. Okay, it's not quite double points, but sort of right now, yeah. All right. So, let's see here. Draw winner. Drum roll. Boop. Enema Wizard. You had an 11.1% chance to win. You have been following since September 2015. Holy shit. You've been following that long? How did I not know this? Oh my god. I feel like you've been following since like halfway through this year. What, Enema Wizard, where did you... Oh my god. I am really excited about this. To one, to learn this. Okay, so... Two... Oh my god, I just don't even know. You never won something in your life, you won right now. This is excellent. I'm super happy. I can't believe you've been following since fucking September. Holy shit. I feel bad for not knowing that. But time is relative, you know, whatever. So, Bentel, yes, you won. Also, okay, so here's what's gonna happen. Enema Wizard, I'm gonna tweet you the link. Boop 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 boop. Create gift link and click this link to send to your friends. I'm sending a message. Boom! I sent it. Hopefully that all works out just fine. Okay, for now I'm closing DeepBot on this machine. It should still be running. No more double points. And back to the game, because we fucking need to finish this shit, you guys. Bentel always wins. Wait, you had the baby and everything. You don't remember the 9-month anniversary? Are you guys... Wait. Oh my god, are you messing with me? I am drunk right now. Hold on. Enema Wizard. Okay, here's the thing. I'm pretty sure my memory, like, cuts things out of it. In real life, this is actually a thing. So if I don't remember a thing, please don't take offense. Just see it as, like, a handicap on my part. I drink a lot. Especially for these drinking games. Siri, I'm not talking to you right now. Snow Bunny Chemist did win the raffle last time because no one entered. That's also true. I sent it to your Twitch whatever messages. If you like in Twitch, you go to your messages, it's in there. He put in my deuterus. Oh no. Siri is lonely because she's a robot and she actually doesn't have emotions. She just programmed to like make you feel like she's lonely right now. That's the thing. Siri. Hey, Siri. Are you lonely?
I'm sorry, Amanda. I'm afraid I can't answer that.
She doesn't want to admit she's lonely, but she still calls me Commander because that's what I told her my name was. Because, you know, it's like, welcome back, Commander. You know, I'm like, yes, I am fucking Shepard from Mass Effect. All right, what do we got? I like your like weird penis head on your fucking thing. I just imagine some like the Last of Us fucking fungus got on the tip of your dick for a little bit and it's like all right. Hey Siri, will you sing me a song? Hey Siri, sing me a song.
You know I can't sing, Commander.
She doesn't want to sing. Hey Siri, I'm drunk. Hold on, wait. Hey Siri, I'm drunk.
I can't be your designated driver. You'd better find someone else.
Oh, nice. You're... Also, Deadly Vana, you play this game and you're so bad with anything horror you almost cried. Oh, man. Honestly, the story in this horror game is pretty fucking gnarly. Oh, man. Okay, okay, okay. I'm going to try it a couple times. Hey, Siri, sing with me. Hey, Siri, sing for me.
Okay, if you insist. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head I'd be scratching, while my thoughts were busy hatching.
It's like she has a smile while she's saying it.
Hey, wait a second.
Hey, Siri, sing some more.
I'd rather not.
Ah, hey, Siri, come on. Hey, Siri, sing for me. Hey, Siri, sing for me.
Okay, if you insist. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head I'd be scratching,
it's the same thing.
While my thoughts were busy hatching. If I only had a... Hey, wait a second.
If I only had a brain, because she's a robot. Alright, back to the game. Examine. What the fuck? That is a really gnarly wine bottle. This is like the wine. This is like the alcohol that like butt chugging gives birth to. This is like, okay. So I'm a millennial. I'm so glad millennials are not into butt chugging. But I will say that the Gen Y is into butt chugging, from what I've heard. And I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty dangerous. And this seems like a butt chugging tool to me right here. Or is that like a fucking chisel? Am I fucking Chad? Am I Chad? Oh no, I'm Chad. That's how I met fucking... Oh god damn it, now I don't even know where I'm at. Everything's fucking black now, I can't see anything. Open door. Here we go. You guys haven't heard of butt chugging? Alright, how about this? Oh, the door opened, nice. Okay, hey Siri, tell me about butt chugging. Hey Siri, tell me about butt chugging. No. Okay. Hold on. Tell me about butt chugging. It's not gonna read it to me. Butt chugging is where you put alcohol into your butt. But your butt doesn't have any enzymes or hydrochloric acid to digest the alcohol. So you fucking just get drunk real quick, and it's real bad for you. I'm not afraid of your fucking slammy door shit. This is the great thing about being drunk. If I'm drunk and anybody ever fucking tries to scare me, I'm gonna be like, yo, I'm drunk and scared all the time. Yeah, you definitely can die from alcohol poisoning from butt chugging. There's a baby in the oven. It's a doll. Don't worry about it. Okay. Miss Maylard, as we agreed in our meeting today, we consider you to be batshit fucking insane. Let's be clear. You are in no way sound of mind and body, and you are a danger to everybody around you. Please note that your only escape from this should be drugs. A shitload of them. Smoking, snorting, oral, intravenous, butt chugging. Take them any way you can and as often as you can. That shit can only make your life better. I fucking love this. This is the worst, but I love it. In case there was any doubt, you are suffering a relapse and nobody really cares. Nobody can help you now. Don't fuck this up. Dr. Spock, Dunwich Medica, have a nice day. Oh my god, That is the best piece of writing in the game right there. Right the fuck in there. We consider you to be batshit fucking insane. Whoever wrote that, I love you. You're the best. Oh my god. We consider you to be batshit fucking insane. Okay. Nobody can read it with fucking crayon all over it. Tell your fucking legal office to stop writing fucking crayon all over shit. Thank you, William. The new watch. Okay, this is torn up and whatever. Okay, so I'm losing my mind. presses escape every time. Seriously, still, to this day. To this moment. In the fucking hallway, yep. Nightmare Circus, I gotcha. This is why you should never work in an amusement park, friends. I got the hiccups again. Okay, so those are still good. Okay. Oh, I got the hiccups again. Hold on. I got a cure. Alright, we're good. Good job, Babadook Dick. Re-chopping list. Oh no, Don, Dad! Oh my god, was Don my dad? God, not him. Everything's fucked. Open door. Oh shit. There, I found your teddy bear and whatever the fuck that thing is on the ground. Oh shit. Deadlyvana, Tesser! I see you say Deadlyvana! Callum is your brother and son? That doesn't make any sense. There's no way that can physically happen. Yeah, fat kitty horror show indeed. The history of Solomon Island. This is absolutely a kitty horror show kind of game. I feel like she was a writer for this. It does if your dad raped you. Wait. Callum's your brother and your son. Oh shit! Oh shit, Moonwalker! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! My brain just exploded from that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Holy shit, you're right! Alright. I need more. Need more drink. I didn't run away. Dad took me. It makes so much more sense now. Oh, fuck. I'd be so fucked. Okay. You will watch me rot. With a smiley face? Oh, fuck. Okay. This game is fucked. I'm sure it's happened a bunch of times. Not just a few. I'm sure it's happened a bunch of times. There's 7.5 billion people in this world right now. I'm sure some dad banged his daughter and got her pregnant. There was TV shows written about that shit. Okay, this is a new part of the fucking world.
Stories are told again and again, and from their shape we build our understanding of the world.
It's true.
Two children are led into the woods. They are lost for a time, but then are captured by an old witch. A child goes missing in Atlantic Island Park. He wanders lost for a time before finding his way into the mouth of an old witch.
The mouth.
The oldest version of this story, the mother and the witch were the same person. I never wanted to be the witch, but I am.
Jesus and the mouth were the same person. The same thing. It was Jesus. He's saving you. No. It's a mother. Okay. Instead of a father. Okay. Kid's broken today. It has been so long since I heard laughter so very long. I took one of them. Okay. This is out of context, though. By the way, this is all ripped up. Okay. I couldn't help myself. It was fast. The others didn't notice. I liked hearing him laugh. This boy from the academy. I put him on a slab. I tickled him until he couldn't breathe. My machines came to life, whimming in time to his gasps and shrieks. I think this is delightful. The change wrought me in by the machines. The change wrought in me by the machines is not yet complete. There must be other children I can lay on my slab. Oh, fuck. Okay, so inbreeding, by the way, genetically has been proven to be kind of like a 50-50 thing, which is sometimes they turn out to be really smart and really charming and really intelligent, and sometimes they turn out to be real fucked up. In real life examples that have been studied. Eyes Without Sparkle by QBL Publishing. There's always a, like, a fucking gramophone or whatever in these things. Okay. Guys, this shit's getting weird. Are we for sure certain? Are we fucking certain? That, like, the dad was Don and the Don was dad. This is it. I have nowhere else to go. This is it. I examine this book. What does that say? You fucked your dad. Brothers Grimm. It's the Brothers Grimm band. Hansel and Gretel. That's what it says. That's Hansel and Gretel. Oh shit, I found a secret passageway. She was impregnated by Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Oh shit, there she goes.
Callum. Callum!
Your mom jeans, man. Oh shit. Fucking catch yourself, girl.
Callum.
Callum's been tickled to death. No!
Callum!
I did it! I tickled him to death. Got her mom jeans. She's hot in like a tweaker kind of sense. Look at that Cthulhu fucking shit on her shirt. Oh no, don't put that one pinky. No, no, don't fucking do it. Don't do it. You got the one fucking weird dick finger hand. You got... Oh, you're gonna do it, aren't you? Oh, no! Oh, she's just doing it. She did it. She killed her son. You spent so long finding him. I like how we always personify the bad guy. You know, like, we like, it's like the bad guy is like some other thing. It's not ourselves. It's you. You do the bad thing. It's not anything else. You do it.
Hey, Lorraine. Lorraine. Don't blame yourself, Lorraine. People lose things all the time.
Whoa, was it just a dream this whole time? What the fuck? That's Mr.
Take
Winter.
A deep breath and think about the last place you saw your son.
Inside my womb! Ugh. It's like a weird cross between Freddie Mercury and
returned to Atlantic
fucking Chris Pratt. Don't kill the devs. Dreamlike state. Oh shit. Frida Wolf is Lorraine. Nathan Newlander is Callum.